There lived a shepherd boy.
Oh, I'm so bored. Isn't there anything fun I can do?
The shepherd boy came up with an idea. And he ran into town yelling,
"Ow! I just made that up. I can't believe I tricked you all.
The village people became furious and they left. The boy had so much fun playing the wolf trick again. A few days later, the boy played the wolf trick again.
Ow!
The people came out running with their sticks and clubs again.
I tricked you again!
You evil boy! You're never going to fall for this trick again!
The people were even more furious this time when they left.
Let's go.
Then, one day, a big and scary wolf really did appear.
Goes again. Does he think we're going to fall for that trick again? That's absurd.
Hearing his cries, the village people didn't move an inch. But it was at that time that the wolf got off.